Climate change is one of the greatest challenges of our generation. To support developing countries respond to the impacts of climate change, today here, I am announcing that New Zealand will spend at least $300 million in climate-related development assistance over the next 4 years, with the majority of this to be spent in the Pacific.
There's governing before the baby, and then there's governing after. Do you feel like something has changed inside you since you gave birth to that child and how you actually do your job there?
Probably our focus on family-friendly policies. And we'd already implemented, for instance, 26 weeks paid parental leave
in
New Zealand. 26. And so now I just have that extra strength of feeling behind that being really the right thing to do.
We must not be silent in the face of intolerance, hate and discrimination. We must speak for those who do not have a voice. We must pursue equal rights for all. But let us not forget that there is still work to do. We must ensure that the just, peaceful, prosperous, democratic, fair and inclusive world which Mandela strived for is fully realised. New Zealand's commitment to this work remains unwavering.
A lot of interest in Baby Neve's appearance here at the UN today. Was it special to have her there in the audience and, you know, in that auditorium with you?
It was a very practical decision. Neve is actually nearby me most of the time in New Zealand, but here, when she's awake, we try and keep her with me, and so obviously that was the occasion.